And we all together here, and we are celebrating the 20 August genocide. Remember the in 2018. So I'm going to express the genocide in Rakhine State. So on the this that the genocide, Myanmar government and military start launching the pre-planned genocide against Rohingya community, which marked nearly 1 million Rohingya homeless and stateless, and also had to flee to the neighbor country, Bangladesh. On these thousands of the children were mud open, thousands of the women were raped, thousands of the house were burned down, thousands of the people were searched, and the thousands of the infant babies and the children were chopped of the burning fires by the Burma government and military. On this, Rohingya had to survive and drinking sap water, and by sheer life had to walk hundreds of miles to escape violence. We are a ghost of the attacking check post of BGB border guard police. On this, there were very tribals and horrible for the Rohingya community, but it was the victory there for the Burma governments have become the slow genocide and had the largest against Rohingya minority since General U.Win time 1956 until 20 August 2008. So from that day, nearly 1 million Rohingya had to take shelter in Bangladesh and had to survive in the camp, which was mud, is the plastic and bamboo, and also survive the camp like the hail on the earth. The space heavens the beautiful nation. It is the just the that every Rohingya should remember, even adults and children, men and women, never again. So everybody, so I would like to request to the international community people who are the media are working with us and who are seeing our demonstration today. So you will try to advocacy and to raise our refugee justice to the international community. So we are very happy and to celebrate our refugee genocide day here. So thank you to everybody.